Hello and welcome to another Minecraft video. In this video we'll be continuing the house and farm series. Which remember last time I was in a fight with a ton of blaze. It was right over there. This is a blaze spawner over there and I plan wiping them out. Which is going to be difficult. Especially when my hunger isn't full. Anyway, let's see if I can close enough to kill one of them. Seemed to be quite a few last time. Oop. Oh, damn it. Ah. This isn't good. The only problem is they keep spawning. So we need to make another post closer. Okay, that's that one defeated. Now all we need to do is get to the next one. Unfortunately, my health isn't doing too good. Oh! Ow! Bad choice! Oh. Well, that's a bit on the unfair side. Need to wait until that one gets within attack range. Ow. I knew I should have came with a bow. Damn it. I got the arrows for it, but I don't have the bow itself. I don't have string or sticks. Ah, bugger. Oh, bugger. No good one to gas find you. Ah, bugger. Let's probably just try a few things that I've noticed my controls have gone off. Hold on, let's see. Yeah, they kind of went off. And there we go, done. Okay, let's get back. It's like that because I went into a 1.6.4 world. I was testing out a few mods. Ooh, that gas has probably done some damage. Oh, forgot this was here. Yeah, the damn bugger. Problem is, oh, it's dead. Good. Now I can't get in the bloody way. Anyway, let's try this again. Should we go back for a bow fight? Continue trying to eliminate these guys. And only one of them is actually in the way. There we go. Although it would have been a great source for blaze rods, but they're gonna get in my way. I just need to try and take out the last ones. Oh, that's been on the side. Ow! Not good, not good, not good, not good. Only just survived. I'm not having that thing kill me. Anyway, I'll eventually rid myself of those blazes. Eventually. Ow! Ah, bugger. That's still cooking. My farm is fine. The cows are all grown up, but I don't have any wheat for them. And back to the nether. Oh my. Huh. See some of my mining down there. Anyway, down we get. And back into the nether before I lose all my stuff. Especially that diamond pick. Don't want to lose that. If I lose that, then I have to go finding diamonds again. Now, where's that entrance exactly? I should really put a marker on here. I think this was it. Seems to go the furthest. Okay. There we go. Anyway, back to get my stuff for all sides to disappear. Oh my, long staircase. Not down that way. And this way. Now that's twice I've died in both worlds now. Ah, bugger. That's no good. Okay. Put that back there, put that there. And stick all these into place. I just want to go like that. Anyway. Yeah, that was that. Yeah, there we go. Done. I still hear those blazes nearby. Which isn't a good thing. They're gonna try and kill me again. It does look like they're no longer in this area. Flew off. That's a long way down. Oh my. Anyway, let's continue throughout this nether fortress. It's also like the only way to go is this way. Well, I think the place is over there. Anyway, down here we find a room, which is just multiple corridors. Why did the gas have to be around? Looks like there's lava directly above this point. Someone down. Well, this is a good way to get my experience up. And also to get the, what do you call them? These things. Magma creams without using blaze rods. Oh, bugger. Blade. Another spawner? Okay. There's not many blazes here. Damn it. Still been withered. Okay. Let's eat up. Trying to heal. Before I face any more blazes. Like that one, which just suddenly disappeared. Okay. I should really make markers of where I've been. Might help me around this place, because I'll probably get lost. It's a balcony inside a netherrack. Okay. Looks like this route's, well, dead end. Anyway, let's go this way. Okay, let's see. I think I came from that way. Went that way, there's also... Nah, I'm gonna get lost at this rate. Gonna need to make some sort of marker. But I don't... I got a stone sword? Why wasn't I using that instead? Ah, never mind. Now this is the route I came from. So, yeah. Since I'll be coming back this way at some point, I'll stick down crafting table. And in order to make something so I can, well, know where I am, or gone, or something. Woo! Three skeletons decided to come to the party. Alright, you buggers. Who wants to play? And die. There we go. And that's how you fight a ton of skeletons all at once. Kind of painful, but never mind. Well, since I'm down this way, may as well continue. By the looks of things, this is just a dead end. Yeah. Dead end here. There's more over there. That seems to be on a higher elevation. If I want some gold, I may as well take out some zombie pigmen. Which isn't always the wisest of things to do. To attack them. But, gotta do it. Well, that's definitely foolish of me. Anyway, let's quickly get back before my stuff disappears. I can't believe I died twice in one video. It's no good. That's a hardcore map, I'll be completely gone forever. Oh well. As long as I get my stuff back, then anything should be fine. Because they won't attack me again since they've already killed me. Alrighty then. It's over here. Up this way. I need to be quick in order to get my stuff back. Although I do have 5 minutes to do it. I want to get there quicker. Especially since I've got a few blaze rods, and since I've already destroyed the spawners, it's best if I get those blaze rods back. Although this does mean I keep losing all my experience, which is a real pain in the ass. But, you know, gotta do what you gotta do. And last thing, if I run to more mobs, then I'm buggered. That's not good. Very straightforward. Not that way, not that way, it was this way. Yeah, this is the way. If I'm quick enough, I can get all my stuff back before anything disappears. Oh, there's something. Yeah, I was totally not prepared to fight those guys. Okay, this is this last item here. A few items down here. And I've pretty much got all my stuff back. Okay, there's that. I got a gold sword from the bugger. So I was able to kill it. But it got me. Why are my diamond picks so damaged? Odd. Where'd the food go? There we go. So I was able to get it. Sword right there. The axe there. The shovel like that. Loot over here. That down here. These over there as well. Okay. That's everything. I gotta try not to die again. What was in there? should really put more stuff to find in the Nether, to be honest. Because the only ore you got to come across is on quartz, which is pretty much useless. You can make comparators and stuff like that with it, but other than that, there's no other use. Anyway, need to go back up and continue. This time without getting myself killed a bazillion times. Yeah. Anyway. Put that as a marker. Whoa! Go away! Ow. Okay, I need to be careful. That way's clearly a dead end. That way, not certain. That way, I'm not certain either, so I'll go this way. Pretty sure this is... So I might get some more, magma slimes. There we go. All gone. Oh, a way up. I think. I can't see anything. Okay, let's continue down this way. Dead end. And a way up. I knew there was a reason why I brought these torches. Here we go. There we go with them. Which means that's a dead end. I think. No stairs. A lot of stairs around here. Nope. Oh, nothing. That's lame. Anyway, another marker. And up this way. Oh my, what was that? Lots of lag. Well, there's more to go this way. My Nether fortresses are so huge. A little baby cube! Gone. By the looks of this, it's a dead end. With nothing beyond. Yeah. No point going that way any further. And now we'll go back this way. And... there's no other direction to go. So, whoop, bugger. May as well go back down... ow. May as well go back this way. And mark it. Okay. That way and that way have been marked and checked. And let's get my torches back. So I don't have to worry about getting more. Ah, what's with this lag? Anyway. Okay. That was a dead end, so mark that anyway. Mark that since I've just come from there. Zombie pigman. Since the stairs here, may as well I'll check what's up here. Oh, corridor. Which is just a dead end. Huh. With nothing beyond. That's a shame. Anyway. Oh, it's in that way. Nothing useful though. Anyway, let's break that, collect a torch, go over here and mark it as a dead end. It's up that way, but it looks like it splits multiple ways, so I'll go this way first. Which only has a slime. And a dead end. Well, that's no good.